That's it for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Bahrain and a real champion's drive to take the win. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track.